Dear friends, I am Dr. Venkateshaya from Hyderabad. Earlier I was known to all of you with my videos and very popular. Now, after so many days of gap, I am doing again videos in English. I have decided to come nearer to you by my videos in English also. Already there are 80,000 subscribers to me, but there many are from Telugu people. They are from Andhra Pradesh, Telugu, and Telugu people living abroad also. Now I want to come nearer to you with all my videos. Here today I am showing two kinds of seeds here. This is called velvet beans. This is a beans family. This is a legume also. This is a creeper that is grown abundantly in India for the last 4000 years. Because of this medicinal value, this is a particular medicine in Ayurveda which gives lot of health benefits. Particularly, this is an excellent medicine for Parkinson's disease. See, these two kinds of seeds are there. This is number one, white color, and this is black. Both are equally good and they are having lot of benefits. To tell some of the things, I tell you, this is an excellent medicine for Parkinson's. Parkinson's is a neurological disorder in advanced aged people. Above 50 people, they suffer with Parkinson's problem. The capsules or powder or any other things, we can use these medicines successfully to treat the Parkinson's. Number two is this particular velvet beans, or in Sanskrit it is Kapikachu. Kapikachu in Ayurvedic name is Kapikachu, and in English it is called Mucuna pruriens. That is the scientific name for this herb. This herb is being exported to many foreign countries with lot of benefits. They will purchase from India only. This is made into capsules by many companies. Many companies like Himalaya, Vita Green, etc. companies. This is particularly helpful for men's health. What is the men's health means? If people are suffering with impotency and some sexual displeasure, erectile dysfunction, such things can be cured with Kapikachu. Kapikachu or velvet beans or Mucuna pruriens. These are the benefits of this particular beans that is available in market. It is not a costly one. This can cure many other ailments also. This will check the diabetes. Glycemic index will come down with this Mucuna pruriens. So you can try it. And this is particularly helpful for all medical problems that is arising in men. A testosterone hormone is the main ingredient to sexual arousement and other things of the men. That is abundant with this particular Kapikachu tablets. Kapikachu capsules, this particular Himalaya company is preparing like this, and it is here it is written 250 mg Kapikachu extract. Kapikachu has been used for centuries for its broad health benefits for men. These are the main things. And this increases the sperm count and motility of the sperm, thereby helping for conception of the women. For children, for pregnancy purpose, this is most helpful. So any people wants an aphrodisiac medicine. Aphrodisiac means it gives nervous strength and other male hormonal problems. This is a very good medicine. You can try it and you will be benefited certainly with this particular Mucuna pruriens or Kapikachu or velvet beans. Thank you very much, one and all. You may try this if you need this. Okay. Thank you, sir.